What's up, everybody? I'm the Mem Sky, and today I'm going to be reviewing Royal Genesis. Let's get started. Also, real quick, if you could, just go ahead, click the subscribe button down there. If you're not subscribed, it would mean a lot to me. Enjoy. So, yeah, today I am doing my review on Royal Genesis. This is actually a bay that looks really nice. It really does look nice. But sucks in battle. It really does suck. So let's go ahead and start a review. So here is Royal Genesis. Again, it is supposed to be an infinite lock bay, but Hasbro decided to make it a GT bay. Or with a GT system. So it does not have the gimmick. Not as hollow as I thought it would be. I mean, it's not bad. And yeah. I mean, detail-wise, I think it looks pretty good, for the most part. Of course, we have the chip here. What I don't understand is they have the red eyes. And can't really focus on it, but okay. But it doesn't have the red eyes down here. Otherwise, it's a pretty nice-looking chip. QR code, there you guys go. Yep, there you go. I wonder if we can see him now. Yeah, look, no red eyes. Red eyes. Slopes. Pretty decent. Swipe. It's a very light disc. It's weighing in about 19 grams. It's pretty light for the most part. Let's see, this is a 2-star. No, 3-star. No, I guess not. But yeah. And then, of course, we got Hybrid. Which, if you don't know, Hybrid is the same as Ignition, except not fused. So you can go ahead and, like, add any disc you want on here, changing the weight, which can be a good thing and bad thing. If you're wondering what it looks like together with, if it was supposed to be fused like it currently, this is basically what it should look like. But yeah, let's go ahead and do some test battles. It's not the best bay in the world, so we're gonna do Ogre, 04, Bushin Chandra, and let's just throw in Command Dragon. Yeah, Command Dragon. Just because. So, let's see. Let's go ahead and give it a test launch first. Flat launch. So, not too aggressive. Yeah. Let's do. Oh, jeez. Look at that. Just barely grabbed it. Yeah, slopes are not good. Tilted launch. Yeah, not aggressive whatsoever. Okay, let's go ahead and get started on Ogre. Three, two, one, and let it. Three, two, one, subscribe to my channel, guys, please. Oh, burst finish. Yeah, like I said, this is a disappointing bay in battle. I mean, it just bursted like that. I mean, that no damage on Ogre. I'll do a few more battles on Ogre, but I really, guys, I don't think this bay is going to survive. I have a mod that I'm planning on doing. Oh, ring out finish. Alright. I have a mod for Genesis that I'm planning on doing, but I just don't know. Hopefully it'll make it better. But, oh, there goes Ogre, oh, there was no contact, can't count it. Ogre was just going all over the stadium. Yeah, can't do a light launch there, okay. Let's do a few more battles with Ogre. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Rip. Ogre rings himself out again. Okay, Let's go ahead and do Bushin and Shindra next. One of my personal favorite Beyblades. You know? Alright. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. There goes Bushin. Oh, ring out finish. Okay. No demon to Bushin. What about Genesis? No, no damage. That's a surprise. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. And Bushin going around, hopping. Finally get some hits in. And it looks like Bushin's the winner of this battle. Yeah. So, alright. Not bad. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. Just kind of fix the stadium slightly. Okay, there you go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Rip. Oh, ring out finish. Okay, that's kind of 1-1. Alright. Come on. 3, 2, oh, come on, Bushin. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, subscribe to my channel, guys. Ooh, nice, nice hit by Royal. There are times that Royal can actually pull. Okay, as I was saying, there are times that Royal can pull off a nice win. It can. But those are far and few between. Let's go ahead and just change up to Command Dragon now. See how these two battle on up. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, subscribe to my channel, guys. Come on. Boom. Oh. Oh, Command's got this in the bag. Yeah. He just destabilized Royal. Just like completely annihilated and destabilized. No damage, I'm surprised. Oh, but look at this. Yeah, wow. Alright. 3, 2, 1, subscribe to my channel. Subscribe! Ooh, ring out finish. Alright, that's pretty good. So, a few more battles, and I'll give you guys my final thoughts on this. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Or not, I mean, you kind of just ringed yourself out there. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. There we go. Ooh, big hits. Ooh! Ring out finish, and then hit the tripod and bursted. Alright. So, what are my final thoughts on this bay? The base trash, don't get it. Unless you want it just because, like, it looks good. I love how it looks, but I'm gonna be honest with you guys. This base sucks. Like, it just sucks. It looks pretty, but it sucks. Slopes are horrible, don't get it for the chip. The shape of the layer base sucks because it gets destabilized so easily. Swipe is a very light disc, and you can just get it with Eclipse, which is a much better bay. So if you're looking for just parts, yeah. And then the only salvageable part is a hybrid. Basically, it has a good amount of LED, and it doesn't go too aggressive. Basically, if you want a heavier disc instead of the fuse combo. So, it's literally the same. So, really, you're getting it only for this and looks. That's the only reason why you would get it. Besides that, yeah. Those are my thoughts. It sucks in battle. But, very cool looking bay. If you guys could just hit subscribe right now, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Woo.